So unfortunately, I found that this video of me finding my girlfriend's mom's walking melanoma of a horse cheese in our hay barn was reposted on Reddit. And a lot of people are saying, this is so fake, it's obviously staged. Do you know how much ketamine it would take to pull this off if I was trying to stage it? Probably not that much because I haven't done it before, but